they left one day. The sound of their heels scraping their exit. The bolt of the door rattling and missing its housing. The smash of the kitchen door banging against the frame. Unapologetically and without rhythm, vacuumed itself in the consciousness of the closet that I was to call home for the next 14 days. I marked the days off as best I could, running my thumbnail down the damp and rotten wood of the closet door. This perpetual haunting hangs in my ears like a screaming echo.